Today was the final day for the Harvest Money Expo, which began on Friday, 10th February. Hundreds of people thronged the venue to learn of the latest agriculture innovations and products. Over 150 sponsors showcased various products and services at the three-day expo. These included Marura Protein, which deals in supplying farmers with young larvae, and VATS, Bio-Waste Management Company, among others. Salim Ndali explains how one can breed their own larvae for poultry and piggery feeds.
We make a lot of loss in buying concentrates and animal feeds. So we decided to come up with this idea of black soldier flies. The farmers spend a lot of money in buying kafika, buying cow dyes, yet they can make their own feeds and fertilizer as well. So we discovered that in Uganda we produce 400 tons of waste daily. And instead of adding value to that waste, we just transport it and take it to Chitezi. So Marula Protein has come up with an idea how to recycle that waste, feed your animals, as well make the fertilizer.
He further appealed to government agencies such as KCCA to invest more resources in bio-waste management and processing, as this can be a source of quality manure and farm feeds.
I'm so grateful that I have managed at least to teach like 20% of the people in the expo how to make their own feeds and fertilizers. And I call upon everyone who can raise my voice to the organizations like KCCA, because like last week I saw like 40 trucks of the KCCA which were about to transport organic waste from the market centers to the Chitezi landfill. But in case of buying the 40 trucks, at least they buy 5 of them and they buy a machine which can add value to the waste, and Uganda will start making our own fertilizer as well.
Other exhibitors include 4Ds Limited, Kasawa Organic Green Life, Masaka Farmers Group, Rainbow Agro Sciences, among others, dealing in agro input production, value addition, and machinery.
Black seed is a herbal medicine, interest ancient, live from ancient times. It is an hypothesis that black seed might have been the first disease, first medicine before modern medicine.
It all has been quite interesting. We have had a flood of farmers coming in from different areas of the country, coming, and their interests of course are varying, and we have been able to reach out to most of them and educate them on our products and how our products are going to help them to cut costs, farming costs of production, to increase their profitability.
The exhibitors applauded Vision Group for organizing the Harvest Money Expo, which has given them a chance to interact with clients and also improve their sales.
It was very, very, very good. It was very good. Yesterday we received a lot of people, even today. The head of the Vision Group, Mr. Doni Wanyama, for the good expo.
Meanwhile, hundreds of participants that turned up for the expo shared their experiences of the expo. They say it was a great opportunity for them to learn new things, and they hope to become better farmers.
A good farmer in Wakiso district. And I was being selected as the best farmer on 2018, and I was representing Uganda in Germany on the expo. Came here for several products, including feed, drugs, and I have my farm in Busunju. Currently, we are exporting the meat to Oman, Bahrain, and soon we are starting for Qatar.
It's the way to go, and all of you who have not joined, you better wake up and find a way how you can get involved. Yes, it is very true. You could be involved in other things, in your workplace, in the marketplace, in the office. But please, get time and get involved. Come on board and join farming. This Uganda is still empty. I wonder why I see a lot of crowds in the city, traffic jam. We don't have anywhere to pass.
The theme for this year's Harvest Money is farming as a business, post-harvest handling and value addition. The three-day event organized by Vision Group is sponsored by the Netherlands Embassy, Engineering Solutions, Bank of Uganda, Uganda Investment Authority, Ministry of Agriculture, among others. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.